Carmen and we have been close friends for 3 years, so I think she really loves me. And another one is my roommate, and we have been together for 2 years, so I think she loves me. Yeah. Because she's willing to live with me for another
year. She crossed the
No, I think she loves me. And that's why I'm pretty sure that she truly loves me is my senior high school. Yes. When I was a freshman in senior high school, and she's a classmate, and we still very close friends. Although she studied in Taipei, but we talk for cell phone. And yes, and that's all. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Yvonne.
Hi.
And besides the family's love for me, I want to share about the love of my classmates. For me, I am a very grade student now, so I have to write the proposal to grade, right? So there must be a lot of difficult things during the process of writing promotion. And sometimes I will feel upset or very disappointed. And my classmates, they also have to do the same thing, is that to write a promotion, because we all have to grade it. So they will know my problem and know my feelings on the difficulties. And I think it's very important for love that to know your feeling. Agree?
Yes. Yeah,
so I want to share is that my classmates love me. I think they really love me. Thank you.
I think it's very hard to say who truly loves you. Because we can all say that, oh, I love my parents, my girls, I love my girlfriend or boyfriend. Hey, don't judge. Well, yeah, that's easy to say, but sometimes it's very hard to define the true love, because sometimes you feel like, oh, I love someone, but actually you're just dependent on him or her. Maybe you like to have some affection from that specific person. You want to hear that he or she say, I love you. So you feel like, oh, I love you too. But actually, sometimes we see in some situations, this kind of love sometimes need to be challenged, need to be tested. We see even like between like daughter and son and their parents, sometimes they encounter huge financial problem in the family, and the family just broken away, and people start to complain about each other. Oh, you spend too much money, and you are too poor, you don't have a good job, so our family is like this, like that. So I think true love is really an unconditional thing. You have to be in a situation where the material stuff maybe is lacking. You don't have a lot of material, or you are in a poor financial situation, then you can see who really loves you. Thank you.
So, well, the answer of me might be my parents and my elder sister. Yeah, the reason why they truly love me is that no matter the problem I get or the things I need, they will always find a way to please me. And well, my hometown is Sichu. Yeah, so they will, when I got Chicago, they will always drive their car to China and help me school. And I really appreciate that. And I think that is a way to show their true love to me. And well, after I graduated from college, I wish one day I could do the same thing that they done for me. I mean, I could feed them or help them to solve the problem they've done. Thank you. have many instead idea of many meanings. Just for me, I want to tell it's just like a brotherhood. I have a friend since I'm in elementary school, and we had the same principle before. Then until in today's college we are graduate, then we also know about each other's feelings, just don't any thing worth to talk. Just before we graduate from college, then we met the last time, then before we go into be a soldiers, then we don't talk about how will our want to do in the future, or just something about our feeling about in the college life. But we didn't have many much time to talk to each other, but we just have one thing in mind. You can be my volunteer. We have a pen and just my legs. And then we all also
together.
We also do that this for what we met, and we also know about we want to talk. Just like feeling with each other's hearts in your mind, and you can also know this person or this man is your very important in your life. But I think this is a kind of love, but it's not just like a relationship between girls or boys. Yeah. Thank you.